What's up, everybody? LeeTochi90 coming at you with another awesome video. This is going to be DmC Devil May Cry Mission 16. In the last time, we did some really stupid cutscene stuff and didn't really do much, so I'm very sorry about that. But this episode should be better because this one is titled The Plan, meaning we actually have to set stuff up instead of do that live action hope you can press the button in time when you really have all the time in the world BS. But weirdly enough, we have one upgrade point from last time that we didn't use, so let's go ahead and use that. Decided that we'd go with Drive on the Rebellion simply because, well, it unlocks Overdrive, and Overdrive unleashes two more shockwaves, and I find that to be more worth it than just the original Drive, and I'm just finding this out now because I decided not to pay close attention to it, because I'm an idiot. So, let's go ahead and go back and start Mission 16, The Plan.
So the Hellgate is the main source of Mundus's power. It can only be reached from his chamber. You must break into the chamber and close the Hellgate. Mundus is still weak from his last outburst. This is your chance to defeat him. Mundus doesn't know that Virgil is Nephilim.
We can use that to our advantage.
There's a back door into the tower located here. Virgil, you must reach the security room undetected. So Dante, you will create a distraction. Here.
Hey guys, you looking for a fight? Here I am.
Just like your father. Too big for your fucking boots. Me, a god. Versus you, a piece of shit.
Sees you, all hell will break loose. Stay close to the tower entrance.
Okay, I knew that those wings were gonna open up. Just didn't know what all it would do. But now, okay, random bus just comes in and decides to. Okay, can I angel boost over there? Or am I gonna have to find alternate? Looks like we angel boost or not. This is timed! Okay. That's what it is. Weird enough. This is gonna be a pain in the ass. Okay. This is literally a timed thing. It's going to be one of those choose your way and pray to God you're going the right way kind of things. And that's gonna be hard for me because I have a really hard time doing these types of things. Still hate that fucking car. So it's just keep on continuing and hope that you don't die. Awesome. Keep it going. Yeah. And we're here. And
we'll seal. Dante, you need to keep them busy while Virgil makes his way into the tower.
These butt munches suck because they're Stygians with the same weapons. It's just the fact that they suck. You know, they have just the more health than all the other bull that we all hate. Just gonna. Let's just get you back in your little flippin' bubble there. Stupid frickin' bitch. Boom, boom, and boom. Die already! Thank you. Wait, how did my... Thank you.
There's no way in hell that's connected. The Hellgate.
Make a break for the main entrance before it seals itself shut. You'll have a few seconds at best. Once inside, you will face Mundus's elite guard.
This sly bitch!
Quickly.
Showtime!
Waiting for you, Stygian. Lego. Just gonna keep using these guys. Come on. Keep it coming, bro. What you got? What you got? What you got? Oh. Tough guy, eh? I see. You suck. He sucks a lot. He really does. This guy just... Oh, come on. That's a dodge. I hit R1. More than likely. Come on. Show me what you got. You keep doing that same move. And it finally hits you this time. I hate these guys so much, but they're so much fun at this. Oh, come on! That's a dodge! Oh! Finally!
Virgil will knock out the internal camera system. Mundus won't be able to see where you are.
There's gotta be more than just that one here. There you go. So there's that head. Is there anything else in here that can help me? Absolutely nothing. Cool, let's go.
Come to me, Dante. If you can, I'll be waiting for you.
Okay, so he's sending another demon our way. Obvious enough. Let's see. Do I really want to use... Oh, that's a small devil trigger star. Have a gold orb just in case. That'll be fine. Health cross. Do I want to buy a health cross? No. Do I want to buy a devil trigger cross? Kind of. Because devil trigger is good. And if I get the cross, it refills. To my knowledge, at least. No. Alright. I think we're all good for now. We'll just...
...are heavily defended. One exception is floor 87, which is unoccupied. There, we will reunite with Virgil.
I hear a soul. There you are. Dastardly soul. Coolio, alright. What do we have next? We got a vital star that I totally didn't need. Totally. I'll need it later, but totally didn't need for right now. I'm going freaking this gum, bro. I need my shoddy here. Hate coughing. Also want the Eryx, because the Eryx is awesome. Alright, so that's not the way I need to go. This is also not the way I need to go. Was I going the right way in the first place? No, I was not. Now we go this way. This is the way I already went. Yes, it was. Jeez. No, I'm normally better at these games. I promise you, I normally am. I'm just so not with it right now. Holy crap. 86. Oh.
You good, brother?
Yeah, good.
Here you'll split. Dante, make your way to the east wing. Virgil, You'll make your way to the West Wing, where you'll find the main server room.
Good luck. You too.
Dante, you will have to cross a sky bridge to get into the East Wing. You will find the sky bridge along this path.
Are we like
over the servers in the West Wing? He'll clear the way for you.
I know I'm just farming for points as well as, you know, just looking around, but we were phasing in and out of limbo at that point. Is Kat communicating through us through, like, telekinesis or something? Because I didn't think she could do that. Just gonna finish these guys off because those Stygians are so bad. I hate them so much. That actually works very well. I need to keep that in mind. Oh, wait.
Security going into the East Wing is tight. You'll find yourself blocked, so don't try to cross it just yet. This is the finance wing. Those who work here are barely human anymore. They have been corrupted beyond recognition. One day, all of humanity will be enslaved to Mundus, like these poor souls.
I don't even know where to start. Before I crossed, there were other rooms that I could have explored. And that's the easiest trick in the book to really dodge secrets, is to give you the arrow and say go the other way. Ping pong! If we really wanted to, we could parry Dante's ranged attacks back at him, but we can also return them with a well-timed strike. If I were good enough to do that, I would. Unfortunately, I'm just going to try to beat the living crap out of this guy in the normal way. Because why not? Oh, come on! I'm facing all these sons of nuts. No way. I just parried his attack with that. God darn. Oh, you son of a nutsickle, bro. Getting really tired of your Ishtar right now. What you got? What you got? What you know about me? What you... You suck. So much. Knows more about me than that. Where the hell'd you go? I hate that I can't see him in the flippin' light. Alright, vital star time. Not even guilty. Just gonna do that. Because it's fun. Come on. Easy enough.
You'll need to make your way up to the next floor.
Done. Puzzle solving, because it's all fun and games. Okay. There are a ton of different things in this area that I feel like I should be able to do. I mean, the obvious one would be to, you know, progress with the story. But, I mean, it looks like there's so much more we could be doing in here. I just don't feel... Oh, okay. That's hurtful. That's an elevator. And of course that would show up. If I kill all these spiders, nothing happens. If I jump on the table, nothing. So this was just a trap to be a pain. Oh, with these sons and nutsicles too. Awesome. Just gonna let that sink in real quick. Oh, come on, I'm juggling him. Let's go. Come on. You son of a nut.
Dante,
get him out of here. God. Die. How are you not dead yet? Thank you. I'm almost out of health again. This is great. Still haven't used my devil trigger, but you know, stuff. Floating boxes. That's normal. So let's just go this way. Whoa! Fine. No floating boxes. I gotcha. But now I'm almost out of health. And I don't know where you're...
What did she say?
I hate...
Floor 105? Skybridge? Yeah.
Give me a divinity statue. So tired of this. There's a soul.
Whatever you do, don't get out of floor 105. It's heavily infested.
Oh, shit.
And me with no health. This'll go well. Can't get in there with two souls.
Not that way, then.
Definitely not that way, then. Oh, son of a nut, man. And I can't go in that elevator now.
No turning back.
Damn straight. Give me something more than just a few. That's not gonna help much. Come on. What you got? Still not much. Oh well.
Shit!
That's what this is for. Actually going a lot better than I imagined it in my head. That's not gonna go well for long. This bitch is gonna die. Crazy whore. Stop it. That wasn't as terrible as I thought it'd be, but there's probably more to come. So let's go. And not die. Or die. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Thank God I had that equipped. Okay. What do you got for me in here? Absolutely nothing. And still absolutely nothing. Cool. The Aquila round trip, yeah. I literally just love spamming that. Just a big old shuriken that you just beat the crap out of these guys with. It's great. Stun lock. It is the best type of stun lock.
Move up to the next floor.
How? There's no elevator. There's that. Cool. What did I do? That doesn't seem right. Can't go that... Well, I'll have to go that way eventually, but not right now.
Oh, no, you don't!
Yeah, that was my bad. That's not happening. Boom. Let's finish you. And not get health because they're mean like that. Alright, these are just points. Unfortunately. Health would have been nice. But, I can't get- Oh, I was about to say, wait a minute, what happened to the door? Okay. Instinct is telling me that if I go down there, there's gonna be a fight. There's also gonna be secrets. But there's also gonna be a fight.
Yeah.
What? I'm just gonna come get these. Go ahead and keep spamming that. Because it's always fun just to beat the crap out of them with weaker weapons that aren't supposed to do that. I'm pretty sure I've said that before, too. Best type of stun locking, though. I love this thing. I honestly cannot even sing its praises right. Cool. Now, if we come out here to get this star, I guess nothing happens. But there's a soul up there. And there's crying. I guess we just go down this hallway. Or not. Maybe. Don't know exactly where to go. Honestly, kind of stuck. Oh, come on, I'm looking right up at that. You're telling me I gotta jump on a few bars that don't really even exist.
Hey now, the demons will have detected your presence in the east wing. Time to move out.
Come on, Virgil. Hang on, Dante.
Virgil, just be careful you don't trigger the tempering mechanism.
Bingo. Bingo. Not bingo.
Ah, that's bullshit.
Virgil, you must not let yourself get dragged into limbo, or you will lose your ability to hack the servers. If you are detected, it's all over.
If I can make it.
In what? Oh, because it, okay, this is a timing thing. Okay, that hurt. All right, what now? You again. With some of these freaking stigmato deals. Come on. There's no lock on, is there? Come on. What you got? Show me. Show me. What you got? What do you got, bro? Oh, watch you. Unlucky. let's just hit you a few times, because why not? No. Alright, do it again. I dare you. Boom. Get bomba-headed, bro. Oh. These are gonna be the quick lasers, aren't they? Well, I got through them, no problem.
By the main elevator.
No, he won't. That's the easiest way to lose a secret as well. What's over here? Yes, I thought so. No souls, but there is blackness. Cool. Let's come over here and get more points, because you can never use less points. You can always use more points. I don't know where I was going with that. Let's just go to the elevator. Because it's supposedly, like, right over this way. Oh, sweet. I think that means boss is coming up pretty soon. Or at least near end of level. Don't have anything upgrades. Can't buy anything. Let's just go this way. I swear they keep trying to mess with my head with those secrets.
Here, you will rendezvous with Virgil.
Seems you underestimated Kat. I didn't really care about her. About all of this. You once said you didn't give a shit.
Take the elevator up to floor 154.
Here, Dante, take this. I took it off a security guard. Might look like a taser in the real world, but it's a powerful demon weapon in Limbo.
Thanks.
Virgil, you'll make your way towards Lendis' chamber in the real world. Dante, there's no way through from Limbo, so you will have to go via the West Wing.
This is gonna be like an explosive tube.
Skybridge.
So, West Wing now. We went through the East Wing. And we found nothing. Oh, God. Please don't tell me. This is just so much fun. They suck. But it's so much fun. That was easy enough. So this is just gonna be the kablooey. Like, tutorial. I'm cool with that. That's just... boom. That is the funnest way to finish stuff off, though. You just... boom. Noob tube it. It's not gonna work for very long. We're gonna have to upgrade it really quick, but like, that's gonna be fun. Why is there blue over there? I hate hearing that sound because it means something is spawning. Yeah, I'm not falling for that again. I see a soul over here. Cool. Now we can press onward because apparently this isn't even anywhere near the floor that Mundus is on. So you guys are getting a really long episode today. Whoa! Yay, Skybridge.
Things will be pretty crazy here. You'll have to go up 5 stories of hell. I hope you make it. It's gonna be tough.
Go numbers.
She was right. This is hell.
Yeah, elevator music isn't my forte either.
Oh, much better.
At this point, you should see the main core, Dante. You have to
break in somehow.
You bitch. You utter bitch. I didn't environment kill them, dang it. Oh, that'll stop him mid-shot. Okay, cool. No, I'm not meaning target the fucking fairy, dude. There you go. Okay, that hurt. I'm out? Alright, fine. I'll just take to his ass then. What you got? LOL! He got stopped up by the friggin' corner. That was great. God damn it! Track him back again? I swear this son of a bitch, every single time. And me with no vital stars, I am literally going to die. This is going to be where I die. Had to use it. I was straight up going to die if I was not going to get past. I was not going to make it if I didn't use Devil Trigger. This is another timed event where we have to go as quickly as we can, or we're going to miss our window of opportunity and stuff. And after that 30-minute fest of beating the crap out of myself and others, we've made it to the end of the mission. That was a really long level. I might have to edit some stuff out. And by might, I mean definitely, in some way, shape, or form, edit some stuff out. We got a C on completion. This is better than normal. Yeah, item used minus 10,000. But you know, we got an S overall, and that's not too bad. We got 2 upgrade points to use in the next episode, where we are probably going to be continuing the hunt for Mundus. And, considering we're already at the core, we're getting pretty close. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave it a like, comment, rate, and subscribe. Okay, thanks. Bye. I can dream.